New at noon, we are just learning the NTSB has concluded the driver of a Tesla who died in a crash on 101 in Mountain View 2 years ago was playing a video game on his smartphone at the time. The board has been recommending for years that automakers stop allowing drivers to use automated driving systems without paying attention by disabling personal electronic devices like phones when the car is moving.